computer science is kind of the most STEM of all STEM majors or focuses, because it really does comprise of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. By the end, you see, oh wow, this is like all one big science like coming together.
Computer science is cryptocurrency, blockchain, cybersecurity is a growing field. So there's always new material and there's always new classes being built to accommodate for this major. So there's so many things you can learn and there's so many things you can do after college.
My dream particularly is to work with animation, which is kind of on the more artistic side. On a typical traditional Renaissance painting, their tools being paint and brushes and ours being numbers and a keyboard.
Syracuse has made me feel very much at home. We are very fortunate to have a good representation, I think, of international students as well. And so, you know, that actually reflects the real climate in the tech industry.
You are an engineering and computer science major, but you're learning about all these other things in life. Like for me, I've taken a lot of film courses at Syracuse. I'm not sure I would have been able to do that at other places, especially other colleges or universities that don't have these great programs in different subject areas.
Computer science touches business, it touches the whole world, communication, anything and everything.
Coming to SU, you get a little bit of everything, and it's so valuable for me to have gained so much computer science skills and the foundation, but also the really important communication skills, the presentation skills.
I'm taking courses with like a lot of these researchers. They can communicate their research so well because they're world leaders in it. I'm in some of these courses and like the textbooks are written by experts in the field, and I'm like, oh yeah, like that's someone down the hall who wrote this textbook.
It's a great time to be an engineer and computer scientist. People who have those skills are going to be in high demand.
I'm so glad that I was able to go to SU, get to meet like the people that I got to meet and have all these connections, because like you don't know where it's gonna take you. I think I want to go to California, the whole Silicon Valley area. I have actually gotten a lot of like opportunities because of the SU contacts that we have there.
And since being here, it's always improving. There's always new spaces, like learning spaces. There's always new technologies. Also, the curriculum is always changing to adapt with what's hot in computer science.
I am convinced that if I had gone just about any place else, I would not have enjoyed the degree of professional success that I enjoyed because of coming to Syracuse.